nothing so far. See if you can find anything on that console.
Well, well. Not who I was hoping to catch. I shouldn't be surprised. Sahar mentioned she ran into you. Your attempts to question her loyalty failed. There's nothing stronger than family. You look uncomfortable. At least I know Basque wasn't lying about the power of these sonic weapons.
And hey, no hard feelings. I know there's a lot of drama between us, but that's all ancient history.
But no Shay, I see. Anything to avoid her duties as Mandalore. No doubt she'll be along soon to face me.
Why are you doing this?
Unity. Shay can't or won't bring the clans together. The Mandalorians are scattered and uncertain. They could be an unstoppable force with the right leadership.
And that's you?
Shay's arrival was expected, but your involvement is a delicious wrinkle. You were doing so well, slithering around like a jacar. And the ploy with my ships? Clever. But I'll let you in on a secret. Warning your minions gave your little invasion away. You're not like most Jetty. I like you. So, do I use you as bait or cut your throat?
Enough!
I challenge you. Face me with honor, or show your followers what you truly are.
Shay.
Hera.
I accept. The standard trappings are right here and now.
Anytime, anywhere.
Runic is a dull place. Let's give my people a show. Take her.
Bring her. Any problems in transport, it's your head, Darmanda.